In this video, we'll show you how to install the LIF aperture and probe guide for LIF applications. It is important to have a dedicated LIF aperture and probe guide for each instrument. This helps to minimize signal variations and ensures consistent results throughout your experiments. Additionally, avoid aperture exposure to UV light because this can cause it to degrade. To begin, take the metal LIF aperture and insert it into the cartridge from the back, making sure that the rectangular end is facing you once it is pushed through to the front. Ensure that the vertical slit in the aperture lines up with the length of the capillary window, which should be visible through the cartridge window. Place the probe guide onto the metal LIF aperture and snap the probe guide into place. Do not adjust the metal screws on the probe guide. They are preset to their optimal positions, so any further adjustment of these screws could cause capillary breakage. After installing your LIF aperture and probe guide, you are ready to use or store your capillary. If your capillary requires storage between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius and is used with the LIF detector, you should remove the LIF aperture prior to cold storage. This prevents condensation from forming on the metal aperture, which can damage its function. For more details on storing your capillary, watch our capillary storage video.